Ladies and gentlemen, for your entertainment tonight, John Schmidt.